Ja! 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 Ja.
Good day to you. What do you need?
I'm looking for someone they call Riki.
That's the tenor's son, Hinnik.
Where can I find him?
Hard to say. He's not around here much. Thank God for small blessings. You could try his folks' place.
What can you tell me about this Hinnik?
What can I tell you? No, he's none too popular. No one cares to talk to him.
Why not?
Well, I'm not one to gossip, but I heard he keeps bad company.
What's the tanner like, Hinnik's father?
The less I see of him, the better. He's not exactly sparkling company.
Why do they call him Riki anyway?
Why do you think? Because he's a tanner, of course.
So why don't people like him?
The old tenor's not an easy man, but his son should never let his father down. Hinnik does nothing to help. He's always far too busy with his own affairs, though I wouldn't like to say what those are.
And does no one at all talk to him?
The harlot Adela hangs around with him, of course.
Harlot?
She works as a bathhouse wench, same thing. Take care.
day to you. What do you need?
I'm looking for your son. Any idea where he might be?
I don't know nothing.
Don't you at least know where he usually goes? It's important.
Hunek shows up at home once in a blue moon, so I don't know nothing about where he gets to. Even if I did, why would I tell every Tom, Dick and Harry?
Do you at least know any friends he's with or someone he goes to see?
As far as I know, nobody here in the village talks to him.
I heard he's seeing some bathhouse wench.
Maybe. He can't get it for free, so I suppose he has to go to the baths.
Your son is about to get into deep shit. I'm trying to find him so I can warn him.
That's nothing new. He's always up to his ears, innit?
But this time his neck's on the block. He got mixed up with some very dangerous people. I have to find him.
All right. He was here a few days ago, but he left right away. He looked like he was in a hurry.
And you don't know where he went?
I've got an idea, but I don't know where it is exactly.
I don't follow.
Hunek makes some money on the side from poaching. He boasted to me a few times about what a great hideout he found in the woods, but he never told me where it is.
Well, it's not much to go on, but it's better than nothing. Thank you. Don't you have any clue at all where his hideout could be?
I really don't know nothing about that. I could tell when he'd come from there, is all.
How's that?
Because every time he brought some hides for tanning and money.
He had money because he sold the stuff right away?
I suppose. He never kept any of his loot here.
Do you know who he sold it to?
No. But the innkeeper came here now and again and gave him coin. Of course, it could have been for me.
All right. I'll ask at the inn then. What more do you know?
Nothing! I swear to God Almighty, I've said all I know. Hunek never told me nothing.
I know he didn't talk to you about it, but you must have noticed something, right? How much time did he spend away? What was he wearing? How did he look when he came back? Anything?
Well, he came and went at all sorts of hours. I really don't know. Except maybe one thing. He'd come home scratched with brambles and with leaves and muck on him.
So he probably went through thick woods to get to that place.
I reckon. What do I know?
Don't you have any clue at all where his hideout could be?
I really don't know nothing about that. I could tell when he'd come from there, is all.
How's that?
Because every time he brought some hides for tanning and money. Go, and if he's really in as much shit as you say, please try and find him.
God be with you, good sir.
I want to ask about the courier's son, Hunek.
Then ask someone else. I have nothing to do with Riki. He'd only drive my customers away.
Really? I heard a different story. I heard the two of you do business together.
Who are you, anyway?
A friend of Hinnick's. He's gone missing and I need to find him.
I don't know where he is. But if you find the bastard, tell him he still owes me some goods.
About the goods Riki owes you.
What about it?
Well, supposing I settle the account for him and you stop dodging my questions and tell me what I want to know.
I suppose that would be all right.
How much is it?
Before he vanished, I paid him in advance for 5 hares.
All right, done. When I bring them to you, you'll tell me what I want to know.
Deal.
I've got that game for you.
Splendid. Some of the customers have been asking after it. Have you got it or not? May the Lord watch over you.
You moron! That's just why we have to get it, right? So no one else tries it.
She ought to pay us a visit. It'd calm her down.
I couldn't drag the old witch here with a team of 10 horses.
God be with you. Do you need anything?
I'd like to make use of the bathhouse's services.
So what are you interested in?
I've been looking forward to a proper bath.
It'll clean your body and not your soul. You should come more often.
I'd like that. Thank you.
As you wish. Do you have the coin?
Fine. Here it is.
I'm sure you'll be extremely satisfied. Good luck, then.
Hey!
God be with you. What can I do for you? Good luck, then. God be with you. Do you need anything?
I heard you've been seeing Hinnek, the tanner's son.
So what? Come to preach at me, have you? That I'm a loose woman, a sinner, that I seduce decent men?
God no, nothing like that. It's just that you're the only one in the village who sees Hinnek, so I came to ask you about him.
I have seen him often enough. I don't know what I could tell you about him.
Where can I find Hinnek?
I haven't seen him in the village for a few days. He must have run off to the woods again.
Does he do that often?
From time to time.
What the hell does he get up to there?
I don't know.
Look, Hinnek's my friend, and I really need to know where he is and what he's doing.
But I already told you I don't know where he's got to.
So I suppose he just goes to the woods to pick mushrooms, does he?
Mushrooms? No. More like hares, or other game.
So Hinnek is a poacher? That's no surprise.
Well, he was never much of one for an honest trade.
Do you know exactly where he goes? Maybe he has some favourite spot he might have told you about?
He said he has some hideout in the woods, but he didn't tell me where.
When did you last see him?
A few days ago. He came to me late in the evening, drunk.
And that was unusual?
I never saw him drink much. He always came to me sober.
So he was acting strangely that evening?
He was strange. I had the feeling he was afraid of something. He kept prattling on and didn't seem to care about, you know what. So I threw him out and I haven't seen him since.
Can you remember anything he said that evening?
Oh, I'm not sure. He went on about some fellow called Lubosch who died. That he was regretting he ever got into it, but he never said what it was. And that it wasn't worth it for the money. Aye, and then he was talking about the money. That was very odd.
What did he say about the money?
Just that he had a pile of it hidden behind his house.
I see. What did you say to that?
What could I say? He was drunk. He kept saying I was a fine girl and other harlots wouldn't go with him even for money. And if I wanted, I could even take half the money and leave. or he'd go with me and we could get married and such. Oh, just poppycock.
Did you go there for a look?
No, I've got better things to do. Obviously, he made it up. Where would a layabout like him get so much coin?
Yes, I understand. Did he tell you exactly where he hid it?
He said he buried it at his father's small holding, in the western corner.
All right, thank you. Is it true?
What?
Other whores wouldn't go with him even for money.
The other bathhouse girls are honest, so I don't know. The truth is, I felt a bit sorry for him. Folk don't like him, but it's only 'cause his old man is a grouch and a tanner.
I heard they don't like him because he keeps company with villains.
True enough, but they didn't like him before that either. Or me. They're close-minded yokels. Both of us are the black sheep of the village.
There's nothing more between you?
No, nothing. Maybe Hinnick thinks differently, but that's how it goes.
Is it true?
What?
Other whores wouldn't get...
The other bath...
So you only felt sorry for him?
Both of us are the black sheep of the village.
There's nothing more between you?
No, nothing.
Another thing about the...
What is it?
Goodbye.
I just want to ask...
What do you want to know?
I found out that Hinnick goes poaching in the woods and he's got a hideout there. What do you know about it? Don't worry. Hinnick has much bigger problems than being caught poaching. And you're not involved in it anyway, are you?
No, I'm not. It's true he used to go hunting in the woods sometimes. When he came back, he'd usually come to me. That's all.
How did you know he'd been to the woods?
He always talked about what he caught, and he never came to me at other times. Probably didn't have the money for it.
Do you know who he sold it to?
He never told me straight up. But who could he sell it to? The innkeeper, I reckon. It makes sense.
For sure. Do you know what route he took? At least the general direction, anything that could help me find his hideout.
I think he usually went through the woodcutter's camp, because he always brought me freshly chopped firewood, and he had wood chips on his boots.
Good. So at least I know where to start. Another thing about...
Yep. Yeah.
Good luck then.
Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
What else you, sir?
I've got that game for you.
Splendid. Some of the customers have been asking after it. That looks pretty good. So, what do you want to know about Hinnek?
I hear Hinnek has a hideout in the woods he uses for hunting game. Do you know where it is?
Not exactly. That is, I don't know where it is at all.
But?
But I happen to know it's a dark place, a cave or an old mineshaft.
How do you know that?
Whenever Riki was going poaching, he always came to me first for candles and lamp oil. He brought the game skinned and gutted, so we had to have a light for that.
How much game did he bring you?
Not much, a few pieces. There's no great demand here. Sometimes the gentry hears something, otherwise it ends up in sausages.
And do you know of any mine shafts nearby?
There's a few of them around. There's one on the opposite bank, a short way off the path leading from the forge to the west. Then there's a mine gallery to the east of the village, up in the woods above the cliffs. And I heard there's one shaft on the headland close to the water.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Watch you don't break your neck, though. It's rough ground, and you could easily fall down a shaft. Good luck to you.
Can I sleep here?
I suppose I could find something. For how long?
Just the one night.
No problem. But you pay in advance.
Here you are.
You'll like it here. Like sleeping on a cloud it is.
Where do I go to sleep?
That's easy. As soon as you go indoors, at the end of the room on the left, there's a door leading to the chamber. Everything's prepared for you there. Take care now.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah!